It all started back in the mid-1800s when a man named Junius Spencer Morgan decided to get into banking. He was already pretty wealthy but saw even more opportunity in finance. So, in 1854, Junius teamed up with George Peabody, who ran a successful London-based merchant bank, to open the bank's first U.S. office in New York.